Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Vlogging Desi, and today I'm going to share with you all a zero cost stay at home activities video. And here are 5 activities which you can do at home without any special arrangements, and this can be done with all the things available at home only. So let's see what all are the activities. So for the first activity, we just need some objects. You can take any objects. Anil loves cars, so we kept the cars over here. Just arrange them on the floor, and now we will start the activity. For this, we just need the pressure cooker gasket. Yes, these are the pressure cooker gaskets, and I was having 3. You can have more if you want. You can just take from your pressure cookers and use them. If you don't have many, then you can use the paper plate ring also, which is also a good idea, but I was having 3, so I think that was enough. So yes, you have to ask your kid to ring the object, and you can give some points. Like for the green cars, I kept 10 points. For the red cars, I kept 20 points. And for some special cars, like a golden car was there, a helicopter was there, so I kept 30 points. So like this, you can just engage them for at least half an hour, 45 minutes. And it is a really fun activity, and Anne enjoyed a lot. And he was writing his points, and at the end he got somewhere around 120 points, and he was very happy, and he was engaged for at least 1 hour in this. Now let's see the second activity. For this, we just need some rubber bands and a bowl of water. And this stick is the pasta stick, I mean the noodle stick. So you can just ask your kids to remove these rubber bands from the water in another bowl. And this name, Save the Fishes, Anne gave because he was feeling as if he's saving these rubber bands or fishes from the pond and keeping them away in another pond. So he had super fun in this game, and this is a very simple game. In place of rubber bands, you can use some hair bands which you already have at home in case you don't have rubber bands. But since I was having a packet of rubber band, I used these. So you can just use any other hair bands also in place of the rubber bands. And yes, this is a very nice game to increase their focus and concentration also. And also their hand and eye movement also improves with this activity. So the third activity is the mini projector, and yes, this activity was Anay's favorite one. He loved it so much. He was trying so many things. So just for this activity, I have taken the toilet paper rolls. You can use a spare water bottle also, the old one, and you can cut it from both sides and make it. This is a cellophane sheet. You can use any transparent polythene sheet also, that's fine. Just make any of the shapes or any smileys or hearts, anything you can make, and ask them to keep the flashlight on the phone and let them see. Here Anay wrote something with his own hands, and just he tried to make me understand. Here I have written Anay, and some shapes were also there, like a star, a heart. Make any shapes of their choice and let them have some fun. Now let's see the fourth activity. For this also, we don't need much of arrangement. It is just a spare cardboard, and you can just make their own hands on it. And I love painting my nails, but I don't allow him much. So what I thought, I will just give him a nail paint painting on his own hands on this cardboard sheet. So you can just make some nails and make some designs over there and let them paint. Paint. You can use watercolors, you can use sketch pens, or you can use the crayons. Like here he is using crayons, but when he did it before, he used the watercolors, and this was the design which he made, and he loved this activity too. Now, fifth and the last activity is again an interesting one. For this, we just need some tissue papers. And yes, we have to make some single sheets of this tissue papers by cutting them. Make any design on it. Like here, I'm making a kite with very light hand because the tissue papers are very soft. And just make help them color these designs which you are making on it. And then we'll see what else to do it further. So Anek colored some more designs, like he made a home and he filled colors in that, then a sun. I asked him to color all these with very light hands. You can involve your kids. So this coloring part will also involve them for at least half an hour, 45 minutes, and then you can start the other activity with this activity itself. So here our designs are ready. Now it's time to start with the activity. So for this, we just need a bowl of water and ask them to see the magic after putting these tissue papers in the bowl. And the color was coming and Anna was very excited to do more and more, and he was enjoying this. So I hope you like these activities. If you like them, do try them with your kids. And yes, hit the like button if you really like them, and also subscribe to the channel to stay tuned for more upcoming such videos. Thank you so much for watching Vlogging Desi. Keep watching it, and yes, take care of yourself and your family. Bye bye.